Yo, D, man, what's up with that cash register shit?
Oh, that's what the average hoe see every time she look at a modern-day man.
Ain't that the motherfucking truth?
Yeah, and these old fickle-minded-ass niggas wonder why I hope you them one day and another goofy motherfucker the next.
I think it's time you kick some more of that shit, D.
Yeah. It seems to be a lot of motherfuckers blind to the fact that a hoe is gonna be just that. And this type of ignorance is the very reason why so many niggas in the goddamn cemetery. Intelligence is on call. You don't treat a hoe like a queen who behaves like a dog. Are you the type who won't put a hoe in front of a trigger? Then use a hoe ass nigga. Goddamn hound, pound for pound. You knew the hoe when she was fucking the whole town. She fucked you and gave your buddies a blow. But your trick ass fell in love with the hoe. Tried to change her, make her be an angel. You keep putting your damn life in danger. Fun niggas about that slutty ass trifling crow. You gotta let a hoe be a hoe. Here's something that I like to know.
What?
Why you take that hoe everywhere you go? You walk around the club with the hoe in front, trying to keep up with that nasty ass cunt. You say you're captain, but your ship keeps sinking. As soon as you turn your back, the hoe is blinking, winking an eye at another nigga. But you gotta lock down for your figure. Hoe wears your jewelry every goddamn day. But nigga, you just got the hoe on display. Wouldn't let her be herself cause you's a goddamn wimp. Now you know why hoes take pimps. She's a rhinestone freak 5 days a week. But you get mad when niggas pop on her ass. Goddamn slutty hoe, a Mars alone. Don't try to change her. You let the hoe be a hoe. She's a hoe.
D, how the fuck you know?
Every time I see the hoe, she's with a new Negro. She's the kind of hoe that's bound to wear shorts up her ass when your friends come around. The kind of hoe that'll make you cry. The kind of hoe you have to call before you come by. So why you wanna kill when she says no more? You ain't the first to be dumped by a goddamn whore. Crazy motherfuckers fight over hoes, stealing for their asses and jumping out of windows. If a hoe won't I let a stanky ass go. Cause I'ma let a hoe be a hoe. Now do y'all follow me so motherfucking far?
Yeah.
Hell yeah, I remember I let this hoe named Kim use my car, man. Bitch went to go see another nigga. I damn near killed that hoe.
I fucked that hoe, man.
Motherfucking lie.
Bullshit,
motherfucking lie.
Push with the red.
He went up in that bitch, man.
On the for real, my nigga.
Action, man, I'm telling you, man. I fucked that hoe before you even knew I made a pussy go. Woo, when I stuck my dick to her. I knew she was a hoe the first time I met her. So I got another hoe and took her to the other level of the game. Got a high as a kite and fucked both of those hoes that goddamn night. Then I sat back and relaxed as they 69 and ate each other's cat. I dropped them off at home. Goddamn, look at this shit, my wallet's gone. The hoes beat me but I left it alone and used that shit as a stepping stone. I played it off the next time I saw the hoe. I just laughed and fucked her ass some more. She licked my ass and sucked my balls. And if I feel right now, I can get them draws.
Gotta let a hoe be a hoe. Gotta let a hoe be a hoe.
Yeah, buddy, Willie D ain't gonna let these hoes get him down. I ain't crying and dying over none of you hoes. I ain't buying you no leather. I ain't buying you no suede. No jewelry, no contacts, knee nails. I ain't buying you no hat, no makeup, food. None of that good shit.
You gotta let a hoe be a hoe. You gotta let a hoe be a hoe. You gotta let a hoe be a hoe.